What's up, guys? Happy Halloween or week of the 31st for some of you guys. I don't judge.
So right now I'm just taking care of some last minute Halloween stuff, like decorations. I've been doing a little bit of pumpkin carving and costume shopping. Which for some reason I always take care of last minute and I end up with like the weirdest costumes that are left over at Spirit Halloween. Like random props, like weapons, masks, or sexy doctor. Which on second thought I could probably rock, but okay, anyways. And I've done everything to get ready for the fall season, you know, including getting new clothing, eating anything with pumpkin flavoring, and buying everything that has to do with fall colors, including... And... I found these two at the mall, and I thought they were just adorable. I mean, look how small they are compared to, like, Pequeño or Chiquito. But the only thing is, though, is I can't think of names for either of them. But anyways, guys, that's it for right now. I just wanted to keep you guys updated with what I've been doing for the fall season and Halloween altogether. I will keep you guys updated with a Halloween video, but for the time being, go get some candy for me, especially some Skittles, and I will see you guys soon. Okay, I think that's good. Okay, just go ahead and put that out. Okay. All right, I think it's off. Okay. All right. I've really been craving chicken. I want chicken. I know it's still open right now.
It is hot as balls in here. You might be wondering who I am. I'm Grande.
I'm going to attempt to shoot some hoops because I don't know if you guys knew this as I referenced it on a channel. Oh my god, as I referenced this in a video before, I was actually in basketball all 4 years of high school, so I'm gonna get to show you guys my skills.
What are you most excited for?
food.
Food! There we go.
Quarter pounder, large fries, extra pickles.
That's Adam McChicken too.
Oh, and a hot and spicy McChicken with pickles. And apple pie. Trick or treat, smell my feet.
Huh?
Smell them now.
I don't know what just happened, but all I know is I feel super drained and tired, so I'm just going to take a nap. I hope you guys had a good Halloween, and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the fall season, because I'm pretty sure we all know what's coming up next.
It's time!